Students, in today's experiment, we will see the action of salivary amylase on the starch at different temperatures and different pH. So, let's see what we require for this experiment. First thing which we require is the starch solution, starch. We will prepare the solution of this starch. Second thing, we require the iodine and we have to prepare the iodine solution. Agar aapke paas lab mein iodine solution hai ready made, to aapko prepare karne ki jarurat nahi hai. We can use this solution. First we have to prepare the starch solution and starch solution banane ke liye hamein chahiye 100 ml distilled water. In the 100 ml distilled water we will add the 10 gram starch. So 10 gram starch hum add karenge is 100 ml distilled water ke andar. So first we have to measure the 10 gram starch and then we prepare the starch solution. Okay, as you can see that we have taken the starch and then dissolved this starch in 100 ml water to make the starch solution. 1% starch solution. We will mix it properly to make the solution. As you know, salivary amylase is the enzyme which is present in our saliva. And the function of salivary amylase is to break down the starch into the disaccharides. So generally, we know that starch, if we check the starch with the help of the iodine solution, starch confirmation, which we use the best test, this test is iodine test. For this, first of all, let's take the starch solution into the test tube. We have starch solution in the test tube. And then we will put the few drops of iodine solution in this test tube. We will put some drops of iodine solution. Test tube ke andar just 1 or 2 drops. As you can see that the blue color will appear. You know that starch when it reacts with the iodine solution it shows the blue black color. So yahan pe hame blue color black color ki presence show ho rahi hai. This is our first activity. Ye humne journal yahan pe dekha hai experiment ki starch ki reaction jab iodine solution ke sath hoti hai the blue or black color paper hoga. Now we have to show the effect of salivary amylase. Ab hume salivary amylase ka effect iske upar show karna hai. For this we have to take the starch solution again. Again we are taking this starch solution jo hamare paas already prepared hai. We take this starch solution in the test tube and in this starch solution we will add the salivary amylase and this salivary amylase you have to extract from your saliva. To extract the saliva first you can just imagine about any delicious food so that saliva can secrete it out in your mouth. कुछ अच्छे से फूड के बारे में सोचिए ताकि उनमें सलाइवा आपके एक्सट्रैक्ट हो सके एंड देन पोर दिस सलाइवा इन अ टेस्ट ट्यूब. अनदर ऑप्शन यू कैन चूज दैट इज दैट यू शुड रोल योर टंग ओवर योर पैलेट. टंग को अपने पैलेट पे रोल करिए एंड आफ्टर दैट यू विल फील दैट सलाइवा गेट कलेक्टेड इन योर माउथ. सो पोर दिस सलाइवा इनटू दिस टेस्ट ट्यूब एंड वी विल प्रिपेयर द सलाइवरी अमाइलेज सॉल्यूशन एंड देन पोर दिस सॉल्यूशन इनटू दिस स्टार्च सॉल्यूशन. As you can see that this is the starch solution and now we will add this saliva solution in this starch solution. इसके अंदर हम saliva solution add करेंगे. जैसे कि हमने अभी देखा, मैंने आपको बताया, in the saliva we have salivary amylase. Saliva के अंदर है salivary amylase. And after adding this salivary amylase will work on this starch. इस starch के ऊपर काम करेगा and it will degrade this starch into the disaccharides. So let it keep it this solution for some time ताकि salivary amylase का action perform हो सके and after that we will check it with the help of iodine solution. Okay, as you can see this is our starch solution in which we added the salivary amylase solution. हमने इसमें salivary amylase solution add करके से कुछ देर के लिए रखा था. Now we'll add the iodine solution, few drops of iodine to check the presence of starch in it. अगर हम इसमें iodine solution के कुछ drops डालते हैं, let's see. Now let's compare the result. Here the blue black color is not present. Ab blue black color nahi aa raha. In the previous tube jab humne pehle starch solution liya tha jisme salivary amylase add nahi tha, we will get the blue black color with the iodine solution. It shows the presence of saliva. But in this test tube where we added the salivary amylase, humne salivary amylase add karke iske andar humne fir iodine solution dala. We know salivary amylase, it's break down the starch into the disaccharide. Starch ka breakdown ho chuka hai. And after that, when we add the iodine solution, it will not show the blue black color. Hame koi blue black color yahan pe show nahi ho raha, jabki isme kitna clear hame blue black color nazar aa raha tha. So it's, explains the activity of salivary amylase onto the starch solution. This experiment we can perform on different temperatures. To perform the activity of salivary amylase at different temperatures, we have capped these test tubes in which we added the starch solutions with salivary amylase and iodine. Isse humne rakha hai alag alag temperatures ke upar. In the first beaker, the temperature is 20 degrees Celsius. In the second, we have kept the room temperature, which is 37 degrees Celsius. And in this, the third beaker, this is the hot water, which is present at almost 70 degrees Celsius. So, yahan pe humne rakha hai and we have put the temperature thermometers also. थर्मामीटर यहाँ पे डाले गए हैं ताकि टेम्परेचर को हम मेंटेन कर सकें. सो वी कैप्ड ऑल दीज थ्री टेस्ट ट्यूब्स इन दिस डिफरेंट टेम्परेचर्स एंड नाउ वी हैव टू परफॉर्म वी हैव टू ऑब्जर्व द एक्टिविटी ऑफ सलाइवरी अमाइलेज एट डिफरेंट टेम्परेचर रेंजेस. सो एज वी नो दैट सलाइवरी अमाइलेज कैन वर्क मैक्सिमम एट द टेम्परेचर रेंज दैट इज 37 डिग्री सेल्सियस. तो ये वो टेम्परेचर होगा जिस पे सलाइवरी अमाइलेज की एक्टिविटी मैक्सिमम होगी एंड वी विल सी दैट दिस कलर चेंज विल अपियर फर्स्ट इन दिस टेस्ट ट्यूब. सबसे पहले जो कलर चेंज हमें दिखाई देगा वो इस टेस्ट ट्यूब में दिखाई देगा क्योंकि यहाँ पे सलाइवरी अमाइलेज मैक्सिममली एक्टिवेट होगा एंड इट विल डिस्ट्रॉय और इट विल ब्रेक डाउन द स्टार्च इन टू द डाइसेकेराइड एंड रेस्ट ऑल विल शो द लीस्ट एक्टिविटी ऑफ सलाइवरी अमाइलेज. सो वी विल कैप दीज ऑल दीज थ्री बीकर्स फॉर सम टाइम सो दैट वी कैन ऑब्जर्व द एक्टिविटी ऑफ सलाइवरी अमाइलेज. ऑब्जर्व इट आफ्टर सम टाइम. वी हैव लुकिंग एट दिस सेम टेस्ट ट्यूब्स एट to almost 30 minutes. After 30 minutes you can observe that this in this test tube that which is capped at the 37 degree Celsius the color change will appear. Yahan pe color change ho chuka hai. In this the slightly amylase it works onto the starch solution and it break down the starch into the disaccharide. As you can observe the maximum activity of salivary amylase at 37 degree Celsius ye hame aasani se color change yahan pe dikhai de gaya. At after some time when we observe it after some time like 30 minutes ke baad hame yahan pe changes dikhai de gaye the uske bhi kuch der baad jab hum dekh rahe hain then we can see that this is also getting changed. यहाँ पे भी कलर चेंजेस होने शुरू हो गए हैं एट 20 डिग्री सेल्सियस जो हमारे टेम्परेचर पे रखा था बीकर बिकॉज इट्स स्लोली इट्स गोज डाउन एट द नॉर्मल टेम्परेचर. इसका भी टेम्परेचर धीरे धीरे कम होता जा रहा है. सो दिस विल ऑल्सो शो द कलर चेंज बट एट द हाई टेम्परेचर जो 70 डिग्री सेल्सियस पे रखा है यहाँ पे अभी तक कोई कलर चेंज हमें ऑब्जर्व नहीं हो रहा बिकॉज एट हाई टेम्परेचर द प्रोटीन्स दे गेट डिग्रेडेड. यहाँ पे एंजाइम्स जो होते हैं वो हाई टेम्परेचर होने की वजह से डिग्रेड हो जाते हैं एंड दे आर नॉट एबल टू show their activity. So here we can conclude this experiment in such a way that the salivary amylase its work maximum at the normal room temperature that is 37 degrees Celsius. Now we'll do the next activity which is the activity of salivary amylase at different pH. अब हमें देखना है कि salivary amylase different pH पे कैसे काम करता है. For this, we have taken this starch solution and we added the iodine solution in this starch solution. हमने iodine solution add किया हुआ है starch solution के अंदर in these three test tubes. So we have test tube number 1, 2, and 3. These three test tubes are taken here and we have to add salivary amylase in these three test tubes. हमें salivary amylase यहाँ पे add करना है. But before adding the salivary amylase, we will maintain the proper pH of these test tubes. हम इन तीनों test tubes की अलग अलग pH maintain करने वाले हैं. At the pH, this test tube number 1, as you can see, this is the test tube number 1. In this test tube number 1, we add the this pH, that tablets, which is pH 4. So in this first test tube, we add this pH 4 tablets to maintain the acidic pH. In second number test tube, this is test tube number 2, we add the pH 7 tablets to maintain the neutral pH. And this test tube number 3, this is test tube number 3, and in test tube number 3, we add the this pH tablets which is 9.2 pH. So you can see that 9.2 pH tablets which maintain the basic medium of these test tubes. So here we maintain the different pH of all these three test tubes. Test tube number 1 is acidic, test tube number 2 is neutral, and test tube number 3 is capped onto the basic pH. Now we have to add the salivary amylase in this solution, in these test tubes, and then we observe the activity of salivary amylase. That's all. these test tubes after some time. You can see that here we can see the color change. In this test tube, we added the pH 7 tablets. हमने pH 7 की tablets यहाँ पे add की थी to maintain the neutral pH, and we added the starch solution, iodine solution, and salivary amylase. And this neutral pH, like we know that salivary amylase work maximum at pH 6.8, which is almost near about at this 7 pH. So इस 7 pH पे salivary amylase की जो activity है वो हमें maximum show हो रही है, and that's why the salivary amylase break down the starch and the color change which appears with the iodine solution is get disappeared. So this is about the activity of salivary amylase at different pH.